Hi, this is Chuck Oliver. Welcome to this week's Hidden Wealth Review. Well, the number one fear that plagues Americans, just released by GoBanking.com this last week, which is not a surprise, is people having the fear of outliving their money or their income, meaning having to reduce their preferred lifestyle of living. Unfortunately, many of the headlines are promoting the use of annuities, and with this month being Annuity Awareness Month, let me make sure you are aware of annuities and some of their potential shortfalls. There's plenty of positives to talk about in annuities. They protect your principal if it's a fixed indexing type of an annuity. And several people have confused what I teach and write about in my books over these years of thinking what we teach is an annuity. Folks, there's a place for annuities, but let me make sure you understand the difference. And the simplicity is understanding the acronym TAG. T in TAG stands for taxes. See, you can't get around taxes with annuities, even if it's a non-IRA annuity. In fact, you can't get around taxes because there's no step up in basis. So you're going to end up leaving not only an inherited RMD tax to your children, but if it's a non-IRA, as we see many people have, you're going to end up leaving them a very large capital gain tax to your children. And the tax is on your income. It's taxed as income and will turn around and tax your Social Security. The A in TAG stands for access. See, when people have an emergency or they're saving up their safe, secured savings, they don't want to be locked out of their money. And many people have been drawn in by these accounts because there's a guarantee that they won't lose or a guarantee that they can get a certain growth rate each year. But that only comes into play if you agree to hand over all the access in the sense of liquidity to the insurance carrier in the form of receiving a payment. And majority of those payments will lose purchasing power because they have no cost of living increase. Translation, the longer you live, the less it will buy. And now you're locked out of having access to get more if needed. The G in TAG, in this acronym of annuity awareness, is growth performance. Very stagnant. We just reviewed with a client whose cap this last year was 2.5%. So imagine where by being tied to specific indices like the S&P 500 that did 19%, this client was stuck making 2.5%. We had another client that had a variable annuity and the fees were in excess of 12% just last year because of the turnover of the sub-account mutual fund managers plus the fees inside of the annuity almost pushed the fees to 20% in 1 year, folks. And the annuity has not done very well. It's averaged 2% for the last 4 years. So if you're someone looking to avoid this plague of the biggest fear that plagues Americans being the running out of money before running out of life, and I think with inflation ticking back up, the Fed obviously raising rates again this last week, it's very clear they're concerned that inflation has now risen as quickly as it has in any time in the last 6 years, which is going to erode purchasing power, which is going to cause an indirect higher tax, and it's going to cause more market turmoil because of the Fed continuing to do their thing. Let me teach you this coming Tuesday. Go to retirementprotected.com. That's retirementprotected.com. And let me teach you the difference of how you can grow money without tax, use it with having access to it without tax, with a lot of having accessibility to it instead of being locked out of it, and growth performance that has averaged 8% on average or better with some years of double-digit returns without taking any stock market risk. Go to retirementprotected.com, that's retirementprotected.com, and learn how now. Here's to you finding your hidden wealth.